all game long at even strength. Paul Maurice looking for Lowry going up against Shen, Schwartz, and Tarasenko's line.
And a long pass by Dunn. That's for Perron in the clear. Backhander, they score! O'Reilly, what a pass! And what a goal by Ryan O'Reilly!
Holy jumping! What a pass that was. A stretch pass up the right side. And David Perron waited for as long as he could before feathering that puck behind the defense and right to Ryan O'Reilly. They call him Factor. The O'Reilly Factor comes up with a neat little heel-to-toe backhand right there. Takes it forehand, backhand, and up under the bar and in. And keep in mind, Ryan O'Reilly has got one of the more unique curves in all of hockey. It's basically flat until you get to the top, and it's got this almost a broken tip of the blade. But he's able to get to the backhand and hoist it like he just did.
What a shot. And he has scored goals in two straight.